So this is my computer update so far. Got the thermal take, Mozart case. And this crappy reservoir I picked up on eBay. It had a hole in it. Had to patch that. Pretty much ready now as far as that goes. I have these custom aluminum mounts made for two 360mm radiators, and we're not done with them exactly yet, but so far got the 900 gallon pump sitting in there for a mock-up, and that's about as far as we've gotten so far.